I don't want to see another father afraid for his children.
No more.
No more. I don't want to see another funeral. Our community does not have to pretend like you can't do anything.
No more.
Our community has to just say enough is enough.
Enough is enough.
Every
life matters.
Our community has to say, I will get involved.
I will get involved.
Your mother counts.
Your mother counts.
Your child counts.
Your child counts.
Your sister counts.
Your sister counts.
Your teacher counts.
Your teacher counts.
The kids on the basketball court.
The kids on the
responsibility for your kids, man. Because the sad thing about it is, we all got kids, man. Everybody got kids. But as a father, man, I gotta step up and talk to these young men, man. Even if they ain't your kid, you gotta pull them to the side, you gotta drop a shoe on them, man. Because believe it or not, one of those shells might be not meant for you, but it might come to you. So I'm really appealing to the smart, intelligent black men that's out here in the community. If you don't got no son, pull somebody to the side, man. We got a 10-year-old kid over here that he shouldn't be shot, man. He live out here. So I'm not pointing the finger. I'm just trying to take responsibility. I got 5 sons out here, man. And y'all don't know they my sons. But if I bring them here, y'all be like, that's not your son. I'm not claiming kids. I'm an experienced parent, man. I got a son doing 25 to life. Doing 25 to life. That's not how our relationship should be, but he did it like that. So
I want to say that when people say that they love this neighborhood, when they say they love Coney Island, I want to be clear. That means you love every single child, every mother, every father, every brother, every sister, every nephew, every niece. You love everyone. Do not say that you love this neighborhood and dare harm a child. You cannot say that you care about Coney Island and fire bullets that can harm people, that can harm life. This is not normal. Bloodshed, you will find justice. You'll find justice in the name of the police department and law enforcement. Do not take justice in your own hands. If you are looking for jobs and opportunities, we will work with you. But this, we will not work with you under the threats of gunshots.
No.
Unacceptable. Is more powerful than their hatred and their gunshots. Am I right?
Yes.
That is the message I'm sending to everyone in this community. That these these crimes, these shots will not go unanswered. There will be justice, but not justice from the streets, justice from law enforcement. We will make sure that the city floods this area with everyone possible to keep us safe. But at the same time, those people looking for jobs, opportunities, and programs will work in government to make sure that happens. But we will not be threatened and forced under gunfire. I love
Coney.
I love
Coney.
I love
Coney.
If you care about this neighborhood, if you want to raise your family here, and you have information that could lead to an arrest or capture of guns, speak up! Coney Island!
Speak up!
Coney Island!
Speak up!
Coney Island! Speak up! Coney Island!
Speak up!
Coney Island!
Speak up!
Coney Island!
Speak up!
Coney Island!
Speak up!
In justice and in solidarity. Thank you.
If you know me, say what's up.
What's up?
Come and get us a como está.
Como está?
So everybody out here knows me from Yay High. Coney Island is the place that we take care of our own. Coney Island is the place that we used to run around the streets and we didn't have to worry about gunshots or anything like that because people knew better. If they had problems, they took care of them in other places. Not around the children. No. Please, not around the children. As I see some of the family of the person that got shot, salam alaikum, you know, I'm so glad that you came. I'm so glad that you're here. I'm so glad that he's here. And he's not angry at anybody. And that is a child's heart to have a love for somebody that shot you and you're still not angry with them. You know what? I'm angry because, you know, people are just reckless. Why are you so reckless? Why are you just doing these things that you should not be doing? Okay, if you need some help, go to all of these CBOs. We have community organizations that you can go to. There's people that walk these streets every day that you can talk to. Everybody knows you can talk to me. And if you don't feel like talking to me, there's somebody else you can talk to. But listen, enough is enough.
Enough is enough.
I don't want to see another child shot. Enough is enough. I don't want to see another mother crying. Enough is enough. We have to walk in peace.
Yes.
We have to walk in peace.
In peace.
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 Because you know what? It could be one of your children one of these days. It could be your mother. It could be your sister. It could be your brother. And how would you feel? You wouldn't feel good at all. So a gunshot has no name. A bullet has no name.
No name.
So don't sit there and just pretend you don't hear what's going on. Please, I beg you. Do something. Get involved in your community.
Yes.
If you see something that's not right, tell somebody.
Yes, right.
Justice, no peace. No justice,
no peace.
Thank you. Walk in peace.
Thank you.
We want peace.
It's a shame.
I'm screaming no justice, no peace. No justice, no peace. No justice, no peace. What's going on out here in these streets? I'm yelling out, no justice, no peace. Now say no justice, no peace. No justice, no peace. No justice, no peace. What's going on out here in these streets? I'm yelling out, no justice, no peace.
It's a shame.
I'm screaming no justice, no peace. No justice, no peace. No justice, no peace. What's going on out here in these streets? I'm yelling out, no justice, no peace.